Yes. This crowd does not deserve MSK, bro. What'll probably wind up happening is, oh, they won! Let's go! They'll be the ones that attack Diamond Mine, and then Diamond Mine will take the titles off them.
Oh, Blitzo, how are you today?
Oh, Veronica, you're
a stroke on my blade. Yeah, but when it was my turn, he did no reciprocating. I stopped a stamp in the street, and just a spat in the street, a reckless heartbreaking speak. Oh, Blitzo, how are you today?
Oh, Veronica, you're
a stroke on my blade.
Josh can do pre-workout. Here's why.
Out of all WWE superstars on the roster, which one would you not let date your sister?
That's a tough one.
Yeah.
All of them.
Every single one.
Every single one. That's not one person. I don't have a sister and I still wouldn't let any of them date my imaginary sister.
Yeah.
Yo, did I just get into an AEW women's wrestling match? Shout out to both these women, Sky Blue and Jamie Hayter. But I'm gonna be real. I think I just fell in love. Oh my god. Jeez.
Nigga, are you kissing the screen?
Oh, you're so beautiful. Get out of here. We don't
That's
need
some
you.
Get kind of extreme, don't you think?
Competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Side kick on point. Oh, a step up in Zieri. Either clothesline.
Trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
A little thunder roll.
He's returning fire.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Drop kick.
Velvet Shining Wizard. Will he be able to capitalize? Two. Shoulder up before three.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Ooh!
Ooh! Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Great reversal.
Out of the way in time.
Judo thrown into a DDT. That could be it. Two count. Only two?
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Finds the advantage after a strip.
Second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He turns it around.
He avoids the damage.
And responds with a counter of their own. What a match.
What a match.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. This was a truly spectacular win.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alliance.
I can't decide if it's brave or foolish to take on a handicap match challenge like this.
Much like speaking with Saxton, it's a little bit of both. You lose a lot of advantages in a handicap match, but victory means so much more.
He reverses it.
Time to go home. Boom, big time driver.
Answering back.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Look at this. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, what a kick.
Are unfair and predictable, but I think it's important to note that it's absolutely possible to have the numbers advantage and still end up on the losing end. In fact, we've seen it happen often.
That's why the team with the numbers can't get too confident in a match like this. It could create an instant opening that negates any and all natural advantage.
Knee finds the abdomen.
He turns it around.
Dropped it.
Great reaction from Cedric. Gets the tag. best position to be in right now.
Driven down face first.
He switches it back around. He's in off the tag.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, man.
Really turn your lights out.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ooh.
On the top. Fails to hit the bullseye. In the corner. Oh, clothesline.
Oh, he dropped.
Tag switching it up. Wicked kick to the face. Tags him in.
Avoid any harm there.
Ooh, brutal body shot. Drop kick from behind. He's taking some good hits and a tag there. Tagging his partner in now.
A little thunder roll. There's in the arm. Suplex.
No, it finds its mark. Here's the play. Tagged in. Benjamin answers back. Pleasant ending. Snake eyes. This match grinded him down a little. And he saw that coming from Cedric. Oh, he catches a kick to the face. Oh, wicked clothesline. He gets tagged in.
For Nelson locked in. Ooh.
Shining wizard. This spell's coming for Cedric. Cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Comes off the tag.
Hooked up. DDT.
Gets the tag.
Can't quite get him there.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Tag is registered.
There's some power behind that punch.
Straight to the knee.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
is MVP looking?
Setting it up.
Boom! Listen to this place! It's electric!
Tag made. Tag made.
Alexander did his homework.
He's tied up.
Boom! Michinoku driver. Cedric now looking to size him up from the top.
We're at the height. Looking for the victory.
Two.
A kick out at two.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Is in a very vulnerable position here. Judo throw. I don't know what you call that, but it hurt. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Two.
Springboard misses the target. For a high risk move. Oh.
Firm control.
There's a tag.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go. Setting it up.
Boom! An elusive Benjamin there.
Shotgun gets intercepted.
Stop to finish it off.
This place is going insane.
Right beneath my feet is shaking.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Into the corner now. Fighting back with a counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Right to the midsection.
Brain Buster!
Tagged in.
Hazardous position as Shelton gains his footing.
Does Shelton have some fight left?
Right hand, Enziguri to the floor.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And the body's getting worked over. And a knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
He is just
just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Big right hand.
Drive-by. MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
The shoulders.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you kick,
close the book on this one.
Makes the cover. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
With the wall in the corner.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Alexander answers back. Drag.
Very nice.
Oh, brain buster.
And Cedric showing he still has fight left in him.
Cedric might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
But he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And a ball to the heart.
And Shelton only finds himself on the defensive.
Can Shelton withstand this attack?
He's returning fire.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
He knew that was coming.
Rolling thunder into the flatliner.
A neck breaker.
MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Cover!
And he stops the count for his partner.
Shining Wizard finds the mark. Oh, foot just stomping down. Comes off the tag.
Tag made.
Uppercut.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Just non-stop aggression.
MVP sidesteps that one.
And he sends him into the corner. Full control here, face first. Boom. Mistake made by MVP. DDT. Tagged into the action.
First DDT, right to the back of the head. Shelton expected that.
Dropping the leg.
Elbow drop.
Right to the face. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Moment. Shining wizard.
MVP's in serious danger.
Running. This one has to be over.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Reversal from MVP.
Man, strikes. Wow.
All the way up and around the world. Brought down with a DDT. With the counter. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Rolling thunder, face first.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Boom, basement drop kick.
MVP's dialing in. MVP looking for it. Drop. Did MVP just finish this?
Shoulders down. One, two.
Now here we go. Beautiful.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Hooked up. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Vulgar display.
Power here. Oh, break his arm. Vicious. That has got to be the one. Everyone slide. Hoping to end it here.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Blast off! High impact!
Whoa! Cross body! Kick!
Alexander answers back. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
Able to elude it. Alexander gaining balance on the top rope.